In other news, crews in the Lehigh Valley battling a three-alarm house fire. This is Chopper 3 over the scene of the 1500 block of Liberty Street. This is in Allentown. The Allentown Fire Department says the fire broke out just before 10 o'clock this morning in a section of row homes. We're told one person jumped from the building before firefighters got to the scene. A firefighter was injured by equipment, but none of the injuries are life-threatening. The cause of that fire under investigation.